รายการนี้เป็นรายการทั่วไปสามารถรับชมได้ทุกวัย
สวัสดีครับ Hi, you're watching Hello English, your English program. I'm your host, Bukrit Trairat. Now today, we will take you to a place called Thailand Knowledge Park, or TK Park, located in Central World Shopping Center. And there, they have a lot of knowledge to be learned. So be prepared to be dazzled by their dazzle zone. Then afterwards, Ajahn Jarawat will share with us some useful tips on structure and vocabulary. So let's go now to English Magazine.
Today we're opening the doors of a living library. Welcome to Thailand Knowledge Park, or TK Park for short, a space to tap into creativity through reading and learning.
Welcome to Thailand Knowledge Park, or TK Park. The TK Park is a living library. We have books, media, movie, or everything you can enjoy with us.And we have activity every week, every month. The activity for everyone to enjoy and learning about knowledge. And Thailand Knowledge Park or TK Park open every day except Monday. You can borrow books or read the book from TK Park app. And you can follow us from Facebook.In TK Park Club or website tkpark.or.th. See you in TK Park.
At the Father's Laboratory exhibition, you will find some extra special learning stations to learn more about all the royal projects undertaken at Chitradar Palace. The projects at the Royal Laboratory were the starting point.For the many Royal Project products you see around now. At the Map Game Station, you are challenged to match the projects with the products. You'll see that many of them are very common things in your life. Let's see what the kids are going to do after enjoying the Royal Project product activities at the Father's Laboratory exhibition. We'll start with the Chitradar Milk Station.Many diverse products were created starting from the need to solve a nutrition problem. Now many kinds of dairy products have been developed, including sweetened powdered milk, cheese, milk toffee and milk tablets, which have become very popular with Thai and foreign consumers. Here you can learn about the scientific process for creating these products.And you shouldn't miss the many dairy treats to taste, all made with milk from the Royal Projects. Today, kids are learning how to make yogurt, and when they're done, they can taste fruit-flavored yogurt. Another learning station is about dusted milk. They take milk jelly and roll it in Ovaltine powder. Dusted milk is a funny name, and it is a tasty treat made from real milk,that children like. Another activity is a notebook workshop. Kids learn the steps for making mulberry paper and they can make their own notebook for noting down good deeds that they have done to honor the memory of the father of our nation. The notebooks are decorated with mulberry paper from Chitradar Palace. These notebooks will remind us to do good things following the example of the late king. See how proudly the children are doing it themselves? They're writing cards about the good things they want to do.
Today we have Hong Thot Long Khong Pho Exhibition at Lan San Phan in TK Park.ห้องทดลองของพ่อ exhibition is a story about the Royal Chitradar Project in Chitradar Villa, the royal residence of His Majesty King Phumipol. The Royal Jirada Project has a lot of projects for Thai people concerned taste and experiment of agriculture and agricultural product for Thai people because agriculture work is the main occupation of Thai people.
The first part you see is the ASEAN Knowledge Corner, with materials about other Southeast Asian countries, including literature and books with interesting trivia. Next, you get to the Mind Room. They say this is a meeting place and incubator for young people interested in the creativity economy concept, where they exchange ideas about fields like architecture, acting, fashion,cinema and music. For youngsters, they have a children's library. It has creative toys, a learning pool, a garden and reading stairs. There are lots of books for children to choose, and here they also have skill building and mind development activities suitable for children.Anyone who has a child or grandchild should take them here often. There is also an internet zone where you can search for information or surf the web, as well as play fun, constructive games. If you want to use the internet here, you can ask the personnel. For people who want peace and quiet to read or work, there is also a quiet room,where you won't be distracted by outside noises and can really concentrate on your book. As I said, TK Park is a living library, so they have all kinds of books on every topic for bookworms to choose from, including magazines and journals that you can sit and read comfortably. The most interesting zone is probably the Wall of Knowledge.Books are arranged along a long wall as in old libraries, but there are also comfy seats where you can lounge and read in comfort. It's like reading at home. For IT enthusiasts, they have a space where you can learn more IT skills too, with specialized books and all kinds of learning media, including computers to practice your skills.For music lovers, at TK Park there is also a music library where there are books, iPods, the TK Music Library and musical instruments to try out. You can sing, play or listen as much as you want, and there is information about music from every corner of the world. Besides the different library zones, TK Park also provides space for creative expressionand activities at the San Fun Hall and the all-purpose learning area. Periodically, there are temporary exhibitions or activities like the Father's Laboratory exhibition we saw today.
The Hong Thot Long Kong Paw exhibition has a lot of exhibition andActivity and workshop from the Royal Jirada Project. You will enjoy with this workshop and have a concept of Saethakit Phopiang from His Majesty King Phumipol. In TK Park and Lan San Phan, everywhere in TK Park has the activity you can enjoy with us every month. See you in TK Park and follow us in website tkpark.or.th.
สวัสดีค่ะวันนี้ท่านผู้ชมก็ได้ไปเที่ยวชมอุทยานการเรียนรู้ที่เรียกว่า Thailand Knowledge Park หรือที่รู้จักกันสั้นๆว่า TK Park กันแล้วนะคะ TK Park ถือว่าเป็นพื้นที่แห่งความคิดสร้างสรรค์ผ่านการอ่านและการเรียนรู้นะคะเราอาจจะใช้คำว่า TK Park is a space to tap into creativity through reading and learningTK Park is a space to tap into creativity through reading and learning นะคะเราถือว่า TK Park นี้เป็นห้องสมุดมีชีวิตนะคะคำว่าห้องสมุดมีชีวิตเราก็ใช้คำว่า a living library นะคะ ที่ TK Park แห่งนี้นะคะจะมีฐานการเรียนรู้มากมายที่ให้ผู้คนที่เข้าไปได้ทำกิจกรรมกันนะคะคำว่าฐานการเรียนรู้เราจะใช้ว่า learning stations นะคะส่วนกิจกรรมที่มีนะคะส่วนหนึ่งก็เป็นกิจกรรมที่ฝึกทักษะการเรียนรู้และพัฒนาสมองนะคะเราก็ถือว่าเป็นกิจกรรมที่เป็น skill building and mind development activities skill building and mind development activities นะคะนอกจากนี้ก็ยังมีเกมสร้างสรรค์ต่างๆนะคะคำว่าเกมสร้างสรรค์เราอาจจะใช้คำว่า constructive games นะคะที่ TK Park นี้นะคะก็จะแบ่งเป็นโซนต่างๆนะคะหรือพื้นที่ต่างๆของห้องสมุดเนี่ยค่ะเราอาจจะเรียกว่าเป็น different library zones there are different library zones นะคะและทั้งหมดนั้นก็เป็นคำศัพท์และโครงสร้างประโยคที่เป็นประโยชน์สำหรับการที่จะพูดถึง TK Park นะคะสำหรับวันนี้สวัสดีค่ะ
Well, what do you think? Very dazzling, isn't it? And this living library is great for the whole family. So if you have a chance, please go check it out. Up next, we'll meet with a speech and styling designer. What is that? We'll go find out. Let's go to Tot now and meet Kru O in English Club.
Sawadee Kup. Hello everyone. Welcome to English Club. I'm Tosatam Piem Sumbun. Today we are joined by a very special guest because she is the speech and styling designer, which for some people it might feel kind of new or different. You might have not heard of this occupation before, but it's a great occupation who teaches people how to become better speakers and also better people in their field of work as well. So let's meet today's special guest. Please welcome Kru O. Sawadee Kup.
สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone. My name is Gottong Bunpakkanawik. I'm speech and styling designer.
Right, so talking about speech and styling designer, this is a very unique occupation. What do you do as a speech and styling designer?
Actually, it's like I take care of humans too.
Mm-hmm.
Humans too is... including three things,
mm-hmm.
our voice, their mm-hmm. voice, mm-hmm. the gesture or the mm-hmm. action.
Body language, right?
Right. Mm-hmm. And another thing is mind, mm-hmm. feeling mm-hmm. and emotion.
Mm-hmm.
And that's all because human is the kind of human contact with each other by
right.
emotion.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we don't know.
Mm-hmm.
And we always said have rational, but actually we contact with each other with mm-hmm. emotional then when you communicate with other mm-hmm. people
mm-hmm.
you concentrate on what you're gonna talk to them
yes
but no actually it's how you're gonna talk to them
mm.
yes mm. and another thing is styling designer is because the light is travel faster
yes.
than
sound
right
mm-hmm.
so they see you before they hear you
Right.
So they already judge you by your appearance. You're gonna look, what do you call? You're gonna
look good, right? You have to look good, appearance.
Look promising.
Oh, right.
And then they're gonna listen to you. If you not look
promising
enough or mm-hmm. not promising, then mm-hmm. what you said just...
Has
not
no power,
countable.
Right?
Yeah, right.
So it starts with appearance.
Yes.
Being professional looking, being promising looking, and then how you talk to them, right?
Right.
Gesture and everything.
Right.
So who comes and learn with you? Who is it that needs styling designer and also speech designer?
At first, when I start this mm-hmm. class, mm-hmm. I thought that the people who don't know how to speak gonna come, but no.Actually, all of my clients are doctors and in all kind of mm-hmm. doctors, engineer,
mm-hmm.
architect,
mm-hmm.
Computer, we don't say geek,
yeah.
computer
Geniuses,
specialist
right.
Mm. Financial advisor mm-hmm. and entrepreneur, the business owner,
mm-hmm.
because they already have something to something to lose. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So what they talk or what they act in just once mm-hmm. make influence with people right. or their client mm-hmm. or their staff. Mm-hmm. That's the reason why they want to come and learn how mm-hmm. to speak better or be better themselves, mm-hmm. better version mm-hmm. of themselves. Mm-hmm. So in my class, I use theater technique, mm-hmm. theater approach, mm-hmm. not like international approach, mm-hmm. because I think people are interesting because they are different.
Right.
So the difference of people is very interesting. Mm-hmm. So I'm not gonna change you to be other people else.
Right.
Or in the what they call this is right mm. in society, mm-hmm. but I'm gonna make you be you, but better version of you.
Better version of you.
Yeah, right. Happier, better, mm-hmm. communicate better, mm-hmm. feel better, mm. and that's proved by all of my experience in 20 years mm-hmm. in doing this. Mm. So I see people change in front of my eyes mm. many times. Mm. Someone's better. Mm-hmm. Immediately in the class, they uh-huh. look like you. In Thai, you said aura. Uh-huh. They got their aura out. Mm. Or someone just changed their haircut. Mm-hmm. They changed the way they talk. Mm. In one case, I got a very young doctor, mm-hmm. lady doctor. Mm-hmm. She kind of like, she is very young, mm-hmm. 20 something.
Right.
And she talked a little bit childish. Mm-hmm. So people change in two way, mm-hmm. inside out and mm-hmm. outside in. Inside mm-hmm. out, that means you change your mind, you change your mindset, mm-hmm. and then your action or purpose of life change. Mm-hmm. Another way is outside in. You mm-hmm. change your appearance and you see yourself in better way mm-hmm. and you know to yourself that, oh, mm-hmm. I can be better than this. Mm-hmm. And then you change. Mm-hmm. This doctor, I asked her to go to do to cut her hair mm-hmm. in a proper style.
Right.
Then we have 2 days class. Mm-hmm. The first day and she went to cut her hair. Mm-hmm. And then the second day she changed.
Right.
She put her on her makeup mm-hmm. and changed. The way she talk is more professional. Mm-hmm. The way she act is more mature. Mm-hmm. So that's it's like, really? Mm-hmm. But it is. It happened a lot in my
wow.
class.
So basically it's teaching people to be better
version
of themselves, more confident with how they look and how they present themselves. Wow, amazing. And when the people come to you, so many different type of career.
Yeah.
Is there different styles of teaching for each career? Like engineer, you have to teach this way, doctors this way, architecture this way, because mm-hmm. every mm-hmm. career you need to communicate.
Not by the career though, mm-hmm. by the characterization.
Oh, right.
Because before this, mm-hmm. I was acting coach for like years. Mm-hmm. So one of my specialty is mm-hmm. to read people immediately mm-hmm. because I have to coach them to act immediately in front of the camera.
Can you give me an example? For example, if you're coaching me right now, how can I be a better version right now?
You're type of like very in control. Mm-hmm. In control, have to know exactly what to do.
Yes.
So I'm gonna ask you to do something that out of control, okay. that kind of thing. Or if I want you to do this immediately, mm-hmm. I have to talk to you in the way that you understand, mm-hmm. but got the result that the director wants. Yeah, mm. that's kind of thing. So it's the way that you communicate with other. Mm-hmm. In my case, it's the way that I communicate with my student or my mm-hmm. client. Mm-hmm. I have like just you asked before that by career or not, but mm-hmm. actually it's by characterization. Mm. One case, I have a elder brother mm-hmm. that his sister sent him to my class mm-hmm. because he kind of like
shy.
No, he just feel everything is just nonsense. Mm-hmm. So he just like don't care for anything. Mm-hmm. But when he came to class with a lot of people and mm-hmm. this he see thing mm-hmm. he see other people and he said he never get this kind mm-hmm. of respect from other before mm-hmm. or his opinion is countable for mm-hmm. other people else mm-hmm. so when he came back to came back home. Mm-hmm. The sister lied to me that thank you because her brother changed a lot, and he come to another class. That's kind of like reward for my career.
Right. Making people a better version of themselves, very important. Yeah. And now, just before we go, for all the people watching this who want to be more confident or be a better version of themselves, can you give them a quick tip or a quick motivation that they can be a better version of themselves?
Be the better version of yourself is that you have to, it's called like self-esteem. You have to respect yourself, like cheer yourself up, compliment yourself that, oh, today you do good, or judging yourself by fair, just like when you judge other people. So that's the first thought. When you feel good to yourself and you feel that this person is good enough, that's enough, and then you're gonna move on to the next step. But the first step, be fair to yourself. In this day, they got the thing called self-talk. You can talk to yourself in front of the mirror or talk out loud that, oh, today you did good. Or it's okay, it's just a little mistake, it's okay, next time you'll be better. That kind of thing make you feel happy for yourself, make you feel worthy for yourself, and then next step will come along.
Well, today I have to compliment you for doing such a great job on our TV program.
Thank you.
ขอบคุณมากๆนะครับ
ขอบคุณมากค่ะ You're a very good host as well.
Thank you so much. I feel much better now. But it's back to our other host, which is Pibu. So we'll see you next time. สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีค่ะ
Well, now we know that speech and appearance is more important than we think. So please remember Crew O's wise words and try to make yourself the best person you can be. Now up next, Ajahn Pui and Ajahn Kip will share with us some tips on how to give someone encouragement. So let's go now to English Corner.
สวัสดีค่ะขอต้อนรับเข้าสู่ English Corner ค่ะดิฉันปุ๋ยสิตาแอนน้องกิ๊บจิตตสุภางค่ะ
พี่ปุ๋ย
คะ
ตอนนี้กิ๊บต้องเข้มแข็งมากเลย
ต้องเข้มแข็งมาก What happened คะ
มีเพื่อนคนนึงเขากำลังอ่อนแอทางจิตใจมาปรึกษาปัญหาหัวใจค่ะ
อ่อนแอทางจิตใจ
ใช
่มีปัญหาหัวใจโดนเทอะไรอย่างนี้หรอคะ
ใช่เลยค่ะประมาณนั้นเลย
โอ้ย Don't think too much อย่าคิดมากไปเลยค่ะ
นี่แหละค่ะที่กิ๊บต้องการความช่วยเหลือจากพี่ปุ๋ยค่ะ
อยากคิดมากเนี่ยเหรอคะ
ไม่ใช่
แล้วอะไรคะ
กิ๊บอยากได้คำที่กิ๊บจะไปให้กำลังใจเขาได้คำภาษาอังกฤษเป็นประโยคหรืออะไรแบบนี้ค่ะ
ก็ be strong จงเข้มแข็งไว้ค่ะ
โอเค be strong แล้วมีอย่างอื่นอีกไหมคะ
ต้องถามก่อนว่าเพื่อนเนี้ยผู้หญิงหรือผู้ชายคะ
เพื่อนผู้ชาย
เป็นผู้ชาย
หล่อรวย
หล่อด้วย
แสนดี
แสนดีด้วยถ้าอย่างนั้น don't worry about it ค่ะอย่ากังวลไปเลยค่ะอีกประโยคนึง
ค่ะ
Don't be so sad อย่าเศร้าเสียใจไปเลยเพราะจะมีคนดีๆอยู่มากบนโลกใบนี้ค่ะ
ค่ะถ้าอย่างนั้นกิ๊ฟจะไปบอกเขานะคะว่าให้เขา Don't think too much อย่าคิดมากไปเลย Be strong เข้มแข็งไว้นะ Don't be so sad อย่าเศร้าไปเลย Don't worry about it อย่าได้ไปคิดถึงมันเลยนะคะ
แค่นั้นเหรอคะ
ค่ะ
แล้วผู้หญิงแสนดีไม่พูดถึงเหรอคะ
พี่ปุ๋ยคะทามทราบค่ะ
ทามทราบค่ะคุณผู้ชมคะเราสองคนต้องขอลาไปก่อนขอไปคุยกันก่อนเป็นการส่วนตัวนะคะวันนี้ไปแล้วค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's show. Unfortunately, it's all the time that we have. If you have any comments or suggestions, you can send it to us to the address on the screen. And also, be sure to check out our show through any of these channels as well. I'm your host, Bukrit Thairat. See you next time on Hello English. สวัสดีครับ